Folks, here's an international, it's a new idea. 522, 7 foot sickle cut. Same thing as an international 1300. Very, very nice shape. I'm gonna say 80-90% on the original paint. It's really, really nice. Guards and sections, ledger plates all look real good. Does have a crossboard here on this end. Very late model, very nice mower. We're gonna have it for sale right here.